The politicking with no, they voters is froze. I'm off the hit with the 50s. I can't be product and system. I pray to God, no, we listen. Won't send my fate with some kisses. Nah, cause we ain't got time to keep off our toes. The type of vigor make you consider throwing the towel. I'm in the mood to make y'all remember going to proud. Sharpen my sword, declaring a war on foes and cows. Yeah, so pass me the torch, thrones and crowns. It's the voice of the future tonight. Rooster sounds, the Bronze Age forever. That's a God given level. Can I hide like crescendo where my mind stay resemble mine?
Chasing this rain, it's the reason I'm still in my lane. It's the reason I'm never gonna change my heart in the game.
Cause you be in your zone when you winning on your own. When you winning, wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley. When you winning, when you winning, when you winning, all you ride designer clothes. When you winning, keep up, keep when you winning. People all in your business, gotta ride with it, tenant. When you winning, when you winning, when you winning. Yo, yo, she could come around, but can't stick around. Hey, that's how I tease her. Been having my way since a little. Be no pleaser. Always gonna crush these souls when they realize I don't need them. I don't give a fuck how close we is. You cross the line, I'm squeezing. Every day the same routine. Same, ain't no new team. Never ever had hoop dreams, but I'm balling like I want a ring. Demon time over everything. You don't know how much it really means. Struggle took a toll on them. Oh, had to come and intervene. Well, them keys to that Bentley. I'm trying to drive it around. I think I'm driving it gently. Nah, I'm speeding through the town. I can't even put my phone down. Trying to show the world how it sound. I'm around and make the wrong turn. It at the time, but it's the reason I'm rich. Never see me knocking nobody. I know how hard it can get. Respect whoever on it. Cause you be in your zone when you winning on your own. When you winning, wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley. When you winning, when you winning, when you winning, all you ride designer clothes. When you winning, keep up, keep when you winning. People all in your business, gotta ride with it, tenant. When you but I've been off them all week. Tryna take this far as I can, I want it all on sleep. Might just put a 40 ball in my mouth, cause I know my talk ain't cheap. Soon as you start running up money, they could tell cause it reeks. Oh boy, it's so much to see. Gotta learn to keep your balance. Going to sleep on silk sheets, but it used to be a pallet. Fell in love with shopping, I'm getting a grip of it, I don't need no stylist. Walking them all, spin a bag on anything if it got me smiling. I'm on every L that I ever took, I promise. Flashy with a sis on, man, I don't look, that's how I'm coming. Can't wait to touch a meal like I ain't got no food inside my tummy. Been had a vision, seen it vividly before it got sunny. You could tell I'm committed, this get hard and I get it. But long as you stay authentic, you'll be destined to win it. I recreated my image, this was earned, never given. Gonna be that way till it's finished. Cause you be in your zone when you winning on your own. When you winning, wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley. When you winning,
yeah, if I did it, then I did it right.
Yes.
Yeah, this ain't happened for me overnight.
No,
yeah,
no.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Yeah, down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah, so ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah, when you pop it, they all wanna slice. Yeah, breed the envy, that's a part of life. Yeah, mediocre, that just don't suffice. Better now than ever. Ain't no cracking under pressure. The boy is clever. If I did it, it was stellar. Nobody fresher. Stop complaining, man, my head hurts. These catchy records ain't nothing really but a walk in the park for me. Heard the catalog, you know I got some scars on me. Just getting started, you don't really wanna start with me. It's John Q, I would sacrifice a heart in me for family, high roller. But you wouldn't know it by the way that I rode up. If I did it, then I did it right.
Yes, yes, yes.
This ain't happened for me overnight.
No, no, no.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price.
Pay up.
Down to business, I ain't playing nice. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah. When you poppin', they don't wanna slice. Yeah. Greed and envy, that's a part of life. Yeah. Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Keep myself grounded, that's a piece of me that I won't let go. No matter what level I reach, I promise to hold it close. Ain't gotta tell me this hitting different, man, I already know. How are you claiming we had a baby? We ain't never spoke. I don't be
We are just inside the Beltway, about 10 miles east of the Capitol Dome, as we come to you from FedEx Field here in Landover. Today, after a topsy-turvy opening weekend, it's on to week two, and we've got a good one here, as it'll be the San Francisco 49ers taking on the Washington Commanders. 2-1 loss team set to lace it up. This ought to be fun, and we're underway on EA Sports. And a signal there for the fair catch, so this opening drive will begin at the 25-yard line. They'll bring one of the tight ends in motion left. That's complete left side to Gray. And this will be a gain of five as he gets it to the 30. I think defensively you're okay with that. Here in the first quarter, he's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that, you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch. Now you put the offense in a position where every series, they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to start them out when you do that.
And Kittle going to have a 49ers first down as he'll get this up to the 39. 9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Oh, they're going to run a little pop pass here. And he'll get this across the 40 and up to about the 42-yard line. You talk about this Washington defense. Yeah, they've shown the ability to play tough against the pass, currently ranked number 9 in the NFL.
And I'm struggling a little bit trying to really categorize this crew. They're top 10 in the league against the pass, but the bottom half of the league in sacking the quarterback. That doesn't make sense. Imagine if this group ever put pressure on the QB. It easily move into the top five.
Again, he'll drop to throw. Right side, and he finds Gray. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down. Really a solid start here on the opening drive, Charles. He's now 4-4, and they're already in plus territory.
Brandon, he's been so precise to start this game. Like we're watching an operation taking place right now. Master surgeon at work.
They go play action here on first down. This one caught by Kittle. And it'll cross over out of bounds right at the 25. The end result, 21 yards.
Another completion right there. And again, Charles, good time in the pocket. That offensive line on this opening drive. Been really solid.
They've been more than solid. They've really tamped down the pass rush and kept him safe in the pocket, able to look around, find his target, and deliver. He's got to make sure he tells the offensive line in the huddle, thanks, fellas. Let's keep it going.
Back to throw again. Throw left side, complete. That's Morgan. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. And a good sign for them right now to have their young quarterback looking confident on the opening drive.
Now, we haven't met a young quarterback, a veteran quarterback, it doesn't matter. We haven't met a quarterback yet that doesn't tell us he's confident about his abilities, right?
That's true.
But when you're young, it's really important to get off to a good start because it does build up that confidence and allows him to play better as the game goes on.
Especially crucial here on the road. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down. And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. The pickup goes for 13 and sets him up first and goal.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run. And let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
ETN. And just
short gain that time as they're able to get him down. Nothing at all on that one. It'll be second down.
They're right there at the one. No gain, but don't let that stop you. Line back up and keep going at them. If I'm them, I'm thinking about going at it four straight times.
They'll try to run with ETN. And across the goal line, into the end zone, touchdown 49ers. Travis ETN, his second rushing touchdown on the year. And the Niners get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Moody good with the extra point. And it's now a 7-0 game. So following the touchdown, here's Moody back out to send it away. No run back here, down to a knee, and this drive will start at the 25. Now Wilson changing the play. Throwing to start the drive. Wilson. A short one there, caught by Likely. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
Defense gets up a touchdown on the opening drive. Offense, you got to want to get out there and get those points back right now.
And that's a sharp throw there to get this drive off to a good start. Now a first carry for the brother of Dalvin. It's James Cook. And some nifty running here as he'll take this across midfield and down to the 47. They get 17 there. Good for a Commander's first down. Going quickly out wide to Moore. Defensively, a solid response after giving up back-to-back first downs. You look at this Niner defense. They come into this one ranked number 5 in the NFL against the run.
We know it's only week 1, but the results look pretty good so far. The key is, can they do it week in and week out? Because right now, they're not awarding any championships or trophies after 1 week of...
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. And he's able to get it back to the 41-yard line. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Oh, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete.
Anytime he reads man coverage, I don't think it's going to be the only time he'll try and hit that route to the outside in this game. He'll test the perimeter, but that time, they were up to the challenge.
On play action, they'll throw. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And he hauls it in the end zone. Touchdown, San Francisco. Danny Gray, his first touchdown of the new season. And the 49ers are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Moody good with the extra point. And it's now 14-0. So after the made field goal by Moody, he's back out to kick this one away. And no effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback. At their own 25-yard line. The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. And they're in an early hole. The first drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown. So decent-sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan? Or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. Picked off by Fred Warner. On first and 10, it's ETN. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. But you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and lose.
And this is caught inside the 5. Touchdown, 49ers. Devontae Adams. 39 yards. And the Niners have moved out in front by 3 touchdowns. Good throw there, and I don't want to blow it too out of proportion, but he looks a lot more comfortable in his second season.
You can tell he put the work in the offseason, and what I mean by that is understanding the playbook. Not just the plays and how to execute them, but how to do it against a variety of defenses. Also understands his team better, what they can and cannot do. You can see the confidence rising in him as he plays.
Jake Moody to kick off for the 49ers.
So how about this for a start? 21-0 here in the first as they kick this one away. And this will not be brought out. It's a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
Out there, set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack and take some of that momentum back, but make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open before the ball leaves your hands.
It'll be a gain of 5, but still about 3 yards shy of the first down marker, and now it's third down.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
They'll run it. Here's Cook. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. They run it again with Cook. And down he goes at the 45 after a pickup of 9.
Good yardage there on first down. Exactly what you want. Get yourself set up to keep making first downs. Keep the clock running. And if they're smart, you're starting to milk the clock. No hurry before you run your second down play.
And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose. And the ball ends up out of bounds, so it'll be a loss on the play.
Offensively, they're just not playing a very clean football game right now. This deficit, there's a fumble. Good news for them, at least, that went out of bounds.
You're exactly right. And as they breathe a sigh of relief, you know they're looking at the scoreboard, thinking to themselves, if we turn it over there, things could really get rough for us trying to make a comeback in this game.
First target, first catch, and a first down.
Would it be safe to say that as precise as routes are supposed to be run in the NFL, maybe they're not quite as precise in college ball?
That's accurate, yeah.
And I think we saw a college route in the NFL there. Just find the soft spot, find the dead zone, and find the first down. And that's what he just did.
Andrew Booth making the tackle.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and weighing in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
Now it's Wilson. Into the hands of his receiver, Anderson. His first catch, good for 8 and a first down.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. First down, here's the run with Cook. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
Wilson.
And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Some of the fans here don't seem too happy about what we've seen in this first half.
No, not at all. And I understand why. They look lethargic, out of sync, and it shows on the scoreboard.
This offense, 2 for 2 on third downs on this drive. They're in for a tough test here, though. Third and long. He'll fire deep, looking for more. And this is caught. Touchdown, Washington. Elijah Moore, 42 yards. And the Commanders are able to cut into that deficit. Well, they went play action there and set it up nicely for him. I mean, he can flat fly, and they hit him downfield.
And it doesn't take much to create that extra bit of space that a guy of his speed needs. If you go play action, all you want is just a moment for the guys covering, take their attention somewhere else, and then he's by them. And once he's by them, there's no catching them. As they always like to say, if a receiver's even to a defensive back, that means he's leaving.
Unless that DB is Charles Davis, right?
In that case, he left me a long time ago.
Come on now.
Trust me.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Right now, everything they touch turns to gold. This is their fourth possession. Touchdowns on their first three possessions. I mean, this defense, they can't seem to stop them. It's like they're on skates.
Great analogy, Brandon, because they are pushing them back and winning everything at the line of scrimmage. And they've just been laying down tracks towards the opposite end zone. So to themselves, all they're saying is, if we don't make a mistake, there's no way they can stop us.
Oh, he's got some breathing room.
And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. 15 yards is the pickup there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down.
San Francisco.
Pierce takes it straight ahead, and he can only manage to get a couple. Second and eight coming up.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
Here's second and eight. Swings this one out wide for Pierce. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Pierce now up the middle. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
They've created a nice sustained drive off of plays like that. A nice strong run there that keeps them advancing the ball.
From the 42-yard line, here's a second and four. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Completes it to the tight end, Kittle. Touchdown, 49ers! George Kittle. His third touchdown now on the year. And the 49ers are able to stretch out their lead. Heck of a start to his season. He had 2 touchdowns in the opener last week, another one here in week 2.
Well, I don't want to call him a touchdown machine this early, but sometimes you get locked in, you know, and you feel good about things. You get into that zone, and those touchdowns come in bunches. He may be off to that kind of a start.
It's like he was shot out of a cannon. I would imagine success this early, great momentum going forward for the rest of the year.
He keeps this up, they'll soon be chanting MVP anytime he touches the ball.
And he'll very wisely take a knee here as they'll bring this one out to the 25 on the touchback. The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. They're down 3 touchdowns to this point, needing to put something together as they have it first and 10. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down, second and right at a yard.
And a really nice play call there to start the drive, especially if you're a team that has a little bit of a reputation for throwing it downfield. You come out, and you think maybe you can catch them off guard a little bit, and they did. Little screen pass, backdoored them, and that time worked well for a solid game.
It's been a very one-sided game so far. They got to change what they're doing right now, don't they? You can't wait till the halftime speech to make an adjustment.
No, you can't, because if you're doing it right, you're adjusting from series to series, and they need a big adjustment here to try and put some points on the board.
Meanwhile, Wilson's throw is on target to Likely. 1:58 left to play till we hit halftime. Now second and three. They go play action with Wilson. And this one's incomplete.
I think he could have scanned downfield forever, but there wasn't anything available. Ends up throwing an incompletion, and I think he'll take that.
So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a third and three. Ball had his hands on it, couldn't bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going. Offense is not leaving the field. They're going to stay out and go for it on fourth and three. They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he will be taken down, but it's a big play and a conversion for Washington on fourth down. 27 yards, a big play there on fourth.
Mission accomplished on that throw. Slant, pick up the first down. I like how he just put it on the receiver and didn't lead him on that one.
Happened quickly. Defense, not much they can do. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Moore. This will be a short gain of three before he's brought down at the 22.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
Wilson's throw here into the hands of Moore.
And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. A solid pickup of 13 sets him up first and goal. They'll run with Cook. And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. Give him 2 yards on that one. Second and goal now.
And Washington now going to use the first of their 3 timeouts
as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. On second down, here's Wilson. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
That was a touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision to jar that one free.
On third and goal, Wilson. And it's intercepted at the goal line.
It's Jair Brown who's got it. And the 49ers are going to take possession here at their own 16-yard line.
They'll take over at first down 10 at their own 16-yard line.
Let's go!
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And with a 3-score lead already, this is not time for a momentum change, so I'd imagine they'd be happy to just take this into the locker room. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. So from the 36 now, first and 10. They'll send the tight end in motion.
And they'll let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10.
He'll pitch it back. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race.
Travis Etienne. And he's going to be out of bounds all the way down at the 2. So close.
So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL. And it's a presentation of EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon.
Washington down on the scoreboard, but they are getting the football first here, and we are back underway on EA Sports. And he will not bring it out. It's a touchback. Out there setting ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And you have to think, Charles, down three scores already. They need to play an almost perfect second half to have a solid chance.
And that absolutely starts with finding some way to put.
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today.
And the Niners are going to take over once again at their own 37-yard line. They're coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive.
He finds his man complete. It's Morgan. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of three.
Ball on the 40 now. Here's a second and seven. A give running right. ETN.
Still about 3 yards shy of a first as the four-yard pickup brings it to third down.
But really, that was no surprise there. They've been running it well all game. And I know goals change all the time, but any team will take that type of run each and every time.
Pierce will try to pick it up. Now inside the 25.
And across the chalk, into the end zone, it's a 49er touchdown.
Damian Pierce,
56 yards.
And the 49ers are able to add on to that lead. Moody good with the extra point.
And that'll increase their lead to 28.
So here's Moody back out there now to send this one away.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll.
Well, we haven't exactly been treated to a nail-biter in this one, CD, and if they cannot score here, this one's pretty much all but over.
Are you saying that you feel like people are starting to think about getting out of here, maybe beating the traffic in order to get home or to their final destination?
Yeah, I don't think there's a whole lot of reason to hang around, especially if they can't score here.
Yeah, you're right about that, because it has been pretty clear who the better team has been in this one. And in a league that we talk about every game being a one-score game as we go into it, watching this blowout, let's just say it's been unusual.
That'll wind up as a loss on the play, so now they're staring at a third down and 12.
We'll see what they have drawn up here, a little bit behind the line. 12 yards needed to gain a first down.
On third down, Wilson. Looking for the out loud, and he's got more. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. So they'll get 8 out of that completion, and that's going to make it fourth down. They'll indeed go for it with Wilson.
On target to his man, likely. And he is going to have a Washington first down. They didn't get a lot, but they do convert on fourth.
A solid pickup of 5 and a very solid fourth down conversion. And defensively, pure frustration. On first and 10, it's Wilson.
And boy, another ill-advised throw there as that will wind up incomplete.
And those two just haven't been in sync thus far. They've done a nice job against him, but still, with his talent, you would expect them to have more completions to him in this game.
Well, they'll fake the jet sweep, and now off play action, it's Wilson.
He's going to air one out for Anderson. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
But when the running game's not working, sometimes you just got to take a few more chances down the field. That's a good effort, but it winds up incomplete. 70 range, 70 range.
Throwing again here, Wilson.
complete on the quick throw to Moore.
And he has stopped just short on third down. Got 9 yards, but needed 10.
Oh, they're changing this at the line.
They're going on fourth down. It's Wilson. And oh my goodness, here's a fifth interception.
Picked off by Fred Warner. So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material. A give to ETN running right. 120 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
He's turning in a pretty impressive performance running the football and a big reason why they have this nice lead.
And in days gone by, we would clip this out and put it up on the refrigerator, wouldn't we? Clip out the box score. Nowadays, not too many newspapers out there.
There he goes, left side. And he's down inside the 5 at the 4 before he's out of bounds. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
This offensive game plan has just been sensational. I mean, when you think about all the different ways they've gotten their receivers open so far, it's really been impressive. Scheme, design, execution.
Now, hold on a second. Why would they decline that, Charles?
I don't have a good answer for you, but let's work the math here a little bit. If you take the penalty, you get 5 yards. Yeah, minimum.
You're in the positive in the yardage, and you get to rerun the down you just had.
I like that. I like that little extra on top of the whole thing. This makes zero sense.
And down to a knee. That's one way to call a play. And a curious play call here to say the least. Thought it might be a trick, but no, he actually goes down to a knee. And now they'll take a knee here. And my partner now is speechless, and so am I. So with a fourth and goal looming, we hit the end of three quarters of play. And on fourth down, they come up and take the knee. So they were really trying to put the nail in the coffin there already with this lead here in the fourth, but they didn't get it.
Guaranteed, it's not going to be a fun handshake in the postgame, right? You just know that there's going to be some bad blood there. And I know if we go to the postgame press conferences, the winning coach, you know what he's going to say, why he did it? We need the points, okay? Because you never know at the end of the year if points are going to come into the tiebreaker if we're trying to get into the playoffs. That's always the standard justification.
And as is to be expected, this is nowhere near being good from that distance. And they will remain well, well behind. Well, he does have a good leg. I'll give him that.
Ready,
but
ready.
Not that good.
Not by a long shot.
And they will take a knee here.
Got it.
And they'll indeed take a knee.
On the set. On the ball. On the ball.
And they take a knee.
Let's go now. Hut, hut.
And on fourth down, they come up and take the knee. So we were looking at each other up here in the booth when they went for that, saying, oh, wow. Talk about trying to add insult to injury.
Some teams are just like that. You know, some philosophies, some coaches are like, look, when I got a chance to put some more points on the board, I don't care what the situation, I'm going to do it. And they're also the same coaches, as a general rule, that if someone does it to them, you won't hear people protest out of them. That's just who they are.
43 yards rushing for him now in the ball game.
I'd say it's pretty good strategy. If you throw interceptions on back-to-back drives, let's see if the running backs can handle the ball a little bit, get things going. And also, you motivate your offensive line. I think they're in the mood to fire out and hit someone.
I thought the defense, though, might be a little more prepared for that one. Pretty good game on the ground. And not much there at all, as he'll get this only up to about the 11. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a third down.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Third down, here's a run by Cook. And oh, he's just going to be short here, barely. Maybe by a half a foot. It'll be fourth and inches. They'll run for it. Cook. And he will have the first down as he's up to his 17-yard line. No reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. Again, it's Cook. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down. So their task a little bit more difficult now. Second and 13 that they're walking up on. Here's a throw over the middle. It's taken in by his tight end. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. Good work after the catch. Going to net him 23 and a first. They go play action now. Wilson. That's caught at the 25. And he's going to be shoved out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. Back to the ground, Cook. And he'll fight his way down right around the 12. They had the huge play last time. Here it is a much smaller gain of 2.
Second down and 8.
At the 12-yard line.
Now Wilson. Now he drops it incomplete. And their struggles continue here.
They lead big, and a major part of that has been how they've taken their play to a whole new level this second half. No points allowed since the break, and you can add another incompletion to the total number that they forced in this runaway contest.
And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. Running for it, here's Cook, and I'm not sure he got there. Did they stop him? They did. They'll get neither the touchdown nor the first down. And this 11-play drive is going to lead to nothing on the scoreboard. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And a few kneel downs should just about do it. Now, defensively, they do have all 3 timeouts, but very little reason to use them at this point.
Okay, ready? Set.
And they will take a knee here.
And Washington now going to use the first of their 3 timeouts
as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds left to go in the game.
Down. Ready?
The defense can stop it twice more as they take a knee here. Now Washington going to use the second of their 3 timeouts as the clock shows 50 seconds to play here in quarter number 4. Well, this is a new concept. It's third down, but they've got the punt unit on. Now a hit and a loose football.
Oh, what a good linebacker.
guys will take over at the 25-yard line.
I feel like you and I could be in our backyard with our dads right now. What did they always say when they were throwing us the ball? Look it all the way in. Make sure you secure it. That had the feeling of not happening there on that play, that he didn't have full control of the ball.
When that punt's coming in, I have a return punt, but I would imagine it's tough to monitor those guys coming full steam ahead at you.
It really is. You try and get that peek to know where they are, about whether you should fair catch it or not. But sometimes you just have to have a sense, a feeling, and just have to make sure, number one, though, you catch the ball and put it away.
Out there, set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be something you're going to discuss heavily in the film session in the coming days.
You're absolutely right about that, partner, because they're going to have to sit in that film room and watch every error that they made and figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally, I think a lot of the guys are already starting to think about, okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next time out? This, they'll use as motivation for the rest of the time that they play to hopefully never be in this type of situation again.
So the victory here for San Francisco, and it was a game where they were off and running in the first quarter, Charles, and never looked back.
You know, partner, after a while, we always say the same thing, don't we? They set the tone early, right? They started fast. So I asked a few of my horse racing friends, do you have a term for me that we can use to cover that? And they said, yeah. When a horse breaks out like that, you say he caught a flyer out of the gate. And that's exactly what this team did today. I mean, they jumped out there, jumped on them, and were never headed.
So for the 49ers, it was a great all-around performance as they come out of this one with the victory. And they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for Washington, they'll drop to 0-2. And they'll look to regroup next week as they head to MetLife Stadium to take on the New York Giants. I'm Brandon Gauden. Certainly have to thank Charles Davis, my broadcast partner, and our entire crew. We'll catch you next time right here. It's the NFL on EA Sports.
Get paid, how to get by, and how to get fly. I can teach you how to get cake, if not the whole thing, at least a little slice. Honestly, I'm an immaculate. Cinnamon tsunami with the lemongrass. Ooh, ooh, let me know what you wanna do, if you wanna.